In this tutorial, we'll be looking at a workaround for the FBX import error that happens when trying to import a Mixamo animation for a skeleton asset that has already been retargeted using the Mixamo Animation Retargeting plugin for Unreal Engine. This error occurs due to the addition of a root bone to the skeleton hierarchy that is required to support root motion animations. The animations from Mixamo don't have a track for this bone, so the import fails. First, create a new folder in the project to import the new animations. Now, re-import the original Mixamo character into this folder so we have a non-retargeted version of the skeleton for importing the animations. Note, for best results, make sure to download the animations using the same Mixamo character, as Mixamo adjusts the animation based on the skeletal proportions of the character. Now we can import the animations using the new skeleton asset without any problems. For more information on importing Mixamo assets to Unreal, refer to the plugin documentation linked in the video description. Next, right-click on the newly imported skeleton and run the Retarget Mixamo Skeleton Asset action. You can select any skeleton to use as the retarget source. This will update the animation assets, adding in the root bone required to make them compatible with the original character. Now, select the animations, then right-click and go to Asset Actions and select Bulk Edit via Property Matrix. Under the Display tab on the right, expand the Animation section, then click the Pick Asset button next to the Skeleton property, and select the original Mixamo character skeleton. The new animations should now be associated with the original Mixamo character. Now you can move the animations to your production folder and delete the temporary folder containing the other imported assets, including the skeleton and the assets generated by the retargeting. For more help and support regarding the use of the Mixamo Animation Retargeting plugin, check out the links in the video description below.